Why would Imperius want you to follow him?
There is a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will...
Fearsome soldiers of hell. Having grown accustomed to the taste of war, they remained in pandemonium long after the last siege of the fortress ended. Now, they regard the realm as their home and terrorize any angels who venture onto the battlefields. Pandemonium is a vast, chaotic realm, and many demons remain scattered throughout it. In particular, the Worldstone Marauders were unwilling to return to the Hells, and they have taken the territory of the remaining angelic outposts in the battlefield. They may not be the most powerful of their kind, but they are.
Must I do everything for you? Useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfeo from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
I do not want your thanks.
The journey to Pandemonium has allowed me to see a new world, one that is almost too fantastic for mortal eyes. The ancient battlefields stretch before me, a desolate space that is occupied by small, scouring beasts. They search the lands endlessly, thriving off the magic that lingers from battles long past. That their true form is much smaller.
Yeah.
recharge it.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Tristram is here, but I must finish collecting the siege runes first.
Against my blows.
Stand before me.
Ah!
news, my friend. The sliver has revealed he means to use the Black Soul Stone. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of
him... We can still stop.
Now Baal is fundamentally altering the...